The zoo announced that Mechi, the rhinoceros, has died. Mechi was a 35-year-old female Indian rhinoceros who came to Evansville in 2009. Mesker says she was euthanized this week due to an inoperable tumor severely affecting her quality of life and well-being. Life expectancy for greater one-horned rhinos is about 30 years. The zoo says that she was the oldest living greater one-horned rhino in the managed population and that there are fewer than 4,000 one-horned rhinos in the wild today.